Hey Matt, I'm taking a quick video of your condo.
Current state of your condo.
That's into the bedroom and bathroom, that's not affected. Closet, which is not affected. Master suite, not affected. All other areas though have been affected and materials removed. So, I would certainly say this is probably, at the moment, an uninhabitable unit. Like I say, I will work to get the documentation, but I wanted to share what it currently looks like in the current state as of Wednesday afternoon, September 27th.